This is inside our polytunnel. Today is the 26th of the May, or 27th probably. 26th or 27th. It's a Thursday, anyway, evening of May inside the polytunnel. And I thought that is what I planted, is a cucumber. It turned out that it is not. It looks like, you're right, courgette. So the courgette I planted here has given its first fruits. So, such a tiny plant, and yet it's fruiting. Lovely.